Hello guys, this is Harriet Obsession, back at it with another sneak review. I'm riding dirty.
Oh, you got hiccups or something? And I'm Heath. Like he said, we're your boys here in Harriet Obsession. Got the hiccups?
Yep.
Alright, maybe you shouldn't do the intro then. Should've told me. Anyway. Your boy's here in Harriet Obsession, and we got a dope sneaker to bring to you tonight. It's kind of different than what we're usually sharing with y'all. I'll be honest, they've been around for years. This is only my second pair ever. After I show you what it is, I'll tell you about my first pair. Excuse me, now you got me the hiccups. we just ate some fast food, so it's probably...
That's why.
Probably the problem. After I tell you what shoe, or after I show you what shoe it is, I'll tell you about the first one that I ever owned. Let's get into it. So, I don't know if y'all can tell by the box, all you box heads out there. Kind of a cool little box.
It looks a little like the Jordan 1 box.
A little bit. Yeah, a little bit for sure. So, the shoe we are bringing you tonight is...
One of my favorites.
Drum roll. Bam! Metallic Gold Foamposite Pro.
Oh man, I love these.
So, like I said, I'll tell you the first pair I ever owned. This is only my second of Foamposites I've ever owned. My very first pair of Foamposites.
Because they're expensive.
Was in 1997 on a Navy base in Japan. And I was not in the Navy, I was in the Marines. I bought a Royal Blue Foamposite, and yes, it was the first one that I am speaking of. The Royal Blue Foamposite I had in 1997 off a Navy exchange in Tokyo, Japan. Didn't know what I had, obviously, when it first came out, and anybody that knows anything about Foamposites know that they didn't take off right away. It was hate it or love it, and it took a couple years for the Foamposites to catch that wave and kind of be a really sought after sneaker. So obviously I didn't know what I had. I would kill to still have that pair. There it is. Second pair of Foamposites ever. And to be honest, this was kind of one of them things where I didn't set out to get this shoe. Obviously all my buds know that I'm a sneakerhead, and one of my buddies got this and end up not wanting to hold on to it himself, so hit me up and asked me if I wanted to take it off his hands, and I jumped on the deal. It was a deal I could not refuse, let me just put it that way. It was a deal I definitely could not refuse, because I'm definitely not usually a Foamposite guy. And I'm definitely not usually this flashy of a guy. There are a few Foamposites that I like, I don't have, but I would like to throw them to my collection someday, like the Yeezys, the Gucci Foams I really like, and a few other colorways. I love the eggplant that's out right now, actually. I don't know why I didn't get it. So definitely this usually is not me in every way, shape, or form. And to be honest, it took a minute for it to grow on me. This is our unboxing, so I haven't had it on foot yet. I'm gonna do it on foot for you here in a few to show you what it looks like on foot. But even just holding it in my hands, when I first got a hold of this, I know how much this metallic gold color is sought after, and what you can do with this as far as resell. So that's why I jumped on the deal. I couldn't refuse, but that was my whole intention. A lot of places, this is already sold out. So my intentions was to flip it, get rid of it, resell it, for something I wanted. And, the more I held it, and then hearing my son, Dirty, talk about how dope it is, I just kind of reevaluated it, and now it's really grown on me. And I'm sure as I wear it and actually get it on foot, it'll grow on me even more. I'm going to let you tell what Dirty thought about it right away.
I thought about it right away. I didn't even know he was getting this shoe. I never even thought he was going to get this shoe. But one day, I was sleeping in bed. He came in my room and showed me it. And right off the bat, I was like, that's so dope. I, re- I, I want it.
Yeah.
And then every day, he's had them just sitting on the shelf. And every day I come in here to get my shoes and for school, I always see him just them just sitting up here, and I'm always thinking how dope they are.
Yeah.
One thing you don't really like about it is that it's got this big part.
Yeah, I like the. This is the Foamposite Pro with the actual swoosh on the side. The regular Foamposite ones don't have the swoosh on the side. Now, I'm kind of more keen to the regular ones.
I like
and another thing, this Pro. Actually, this metallic gold release is actually getting hated on compared to past metallic gold releases. And I, you know, even though I'm not a Foamposite guy, and I never would have noticed it if I didn't hear other bloggers talk about it, I got to agree with them. And that is that usually this metallic gold is how the jeweled swoosh is, that real bright, really gold,
this looks
print,
like,
and they threw this
carbon fiber print
all over the metallic gold this year, and it kind of makes it a little bit more dull. And I gotta agree, I would have liked to have seen it in just the sheer gold that the swoosh is. But you know, being that this is my first one, second, you know, but in, you know, pretty much 20 years exactly. I don't really have nothing to compare it off of, so I'm not really hating on that. But, you know, if I had one next to the other, I probably would choose the non-carbon fiber printed Foamposite for sure.
I like that print.
So, yeah, definitely a pricey shoe, $230 after tax. You're looking at about $250, $260.
That's expensive.
Yeah, I didn't pay that. That's why I said I got a deal I couldn't refuse. There's no way I'd have paid that for a Foamposite. But I will say these are indestructible for kids. I mean, they don't cost that for kids, you know, but they still are expensive for a kid's shoe, but they are indestructible. I mean, this is, you know, a plastic mold filled with foam.
Are they uncomfortable?
You can beat these things to death, and it's going to last for a while, you know, so that's one factor to think about when you're thinking about the price. All right, that's about it. The metallic gold Foamposite. Before we get off, I'm going to let you get a good look at it, though.
I want to ask you
a question. Hold on one sec. Actually, while we're doing this, you can answer my question. Off the top of your head, favorite Foamposite?
Off the top of my head, Gucci.
Gucci Foams?
Yep.
I got to agree with you.
And my second would definitely be...
Let's go three. Gucci,
Yeezy, and then, what's the new one called? It's like purple.
Eggplant,
but whoever its name is, the one that has his own posit.
Oh, the Barkley posit. Yeah, those are dope. That's kind of a whole nother shoe,
eggplant.
Yeah, the eggplant Barkley posit. Yeah, those are sick. They haven't retroed those in forever, though. I mean, those have been a while since those were out. We need to see those re-retroed, Nike guys, if you're listening. Right on. I'd have to say mine is eggplant. And this isn't any kind of order 1 through 3. This is just my 3 favorite colorways. Eggplant, Gucci.
Easy.
And easy. Yeah, for sure. All right. Metallic gold foams. Let me know what you think. Let me know if you were able to cop it in the comments section. You know, if you're new to our channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Hit the bell button so you get all the notifications that we've just dropped a fire new video. You don't want to miss out. And I'm going to go ahead and pass it on to Dirty and let him tell you what you need to do.
Hold on. I got a question for you.
I know. Tell the people out there what they need to do.
What you guys need to do... is smash that like button.
I said hit. That's what he was correcting.
You better smash it. You gotta smash it because we still are doing that sneaker giveaway at 100 subscribers. So if you guys subscribe, then you can get entered into that contest and get a good chance of winning a free sneaker.
That's right.
And we don't mess around.
That's right. And, you know, we're slowly growing. We're going to get there real soon. And if you're not watching all our videos because you smashed that subscribe button, you're going to miss out on when I announce that the giveaway is starting. And, yes, the number one thing to be entered in the giveaway is you have to be a subscriber. But there will be a few other stipulations that I throw out there because we already have actually did one giveaway for some laces and stuff. aftermarket laces, and we didn't really have that many people in her because I don't know why. So yeah, you definitely want to subscribe. Make sure you don't miss a lot of videos, so when we do that giveaway, you don't miss out on it. Got anything else to say? What's your, real quick, we're gonna run out of time here. What's your, coming up to Christmas, what's the three most excited, the three shoes you're the most excited about?
Red 11s.
Red 11s.
And
when, like, 96?
What's it called? Thunder and Lightning.
Thunder and Lightning. He's gonna get him some Thunder and Lightnings. Those aren't retro, and so don't everybody flip out. He's just, you know, we have found some reseller sites. You know, the flight clubs, places like that, that have some stuff. And his size, the Thunder 4s are his favorite sneakers. So that's, so Thunder 4, Lightning 4, and
Red
11s win like 96.
And shout out to Lace Up Laces.
Laced Up.
Because I probably am getting some laces for you for those Thunder
and Laced Up Laces. They make some dope products. Mine would have to be,
I know it's Red 11s.
Red 11s win like 96 for sure. Yeezy Beluga 2.0s. And I don't know. The third one's hard. I'm really excited about the Gatorade 6s. I'm really excited about the win like 86, the Navy Blue 11s. I'm really excited about the Altitude 13s. And I know Jordan Brand always slips a few in there last minute that they haven't announced yet. I'm really hoping on the Black Cat 3. So we'll see. But we have some big sneakers that is about to drop. So all you sneakerheads, pay attention, because they're going to fly off the shelf. It seems to be the only time Jordan Brand sells out anymore is Christmas time. And we are here.
It's close.
We are here. So get ready. All right, anything else?
No.
That about does it. Look out, I'm going to do the On Shoe Metallic Gold Foamposite On Shoe or On Foot review. Let y'all know what it looks like on foot. And we actually already have some other stuff to unbox and review with you. This next video we're going to do is a big one. It's on two new shoes that just came out. And they're big. Both of them flew off the shelves. And we're going to kind of do a comparison because they're both huge and can kind of go against each other. And that's all the hints I'm going to give you. So, one more time, what they need to do?
Smash that subscribe button.
Smash the subscribe button. This is your boy Heath, your boy Riding Dirty, and we are Inherited Obsession. Thank you for tuning in. Until next time, y'all be safe and holla at your boys.
Bye, guys.
Yeah. We the best, it's why I'm CMB. One time for Top Dog Entertainment.
Talk about it, make them talk about it. Life to me is currency, prosperity, I got it. And your life to me is lifeless, like it's living on life support. I license everything in my wallet. Lightest boy with the biggest heart. Nigga, play your part, hard parallel part. Your ego next to me in violence. Next to me is definitely no one on one.